Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask, why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.
Thank you. So, you beat me on day one, albeit under questionable circumstances. But do you think you can take down two Hall of Famers in a tag match?
Are the Bushwhackers in town?
Funny. I mean, how about you team up with anyone here and face me in Road Dogg?
I've already shown what I can do against you, and adding Road Dogg to the mix isn't gonna change anything. So no thanks. I'm good.
So, you beat me on day one, albeit under question. Buddy.
I was in a bit of a philosophical mood last night, and I started to wonder. If you never have a chance to use your finishing move, is it still a finisher? Or is it just a regular old move?
Shocked you're not out with a head injury after thinking that hard. But please, continue.
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even going to get to use yours. Which is kind of sad. Total waste of some perfectly good finishing moves.
I don't think you have to worry about that, since I guarantee I could hit my finisher on you today.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
Deal. I look forward to showing you that my finishing move is not gonna go to waste.
Thank you.
So, you beat me on day one, I'll be at under...
Hey, rookie. You have a passport or no?
Yeah. Why?
Turns out I have to go back to Japan to finish out one more match of my contract there. WWE thinks a Japanese opponent might try to injure me for leaving, so unfortunately, I have to face one of you guys. But whatever. At least it will be an easy win. So do you...
Seems like a waste of time to travel all that way to beat you when I can just do it here.
Only an idiot would turn down an opportunity like this. So I guess I'm not surprised.
So,
are the Bush
funny?
If beating you...
All right.
I already know who I want. Hector Flores.
Ah!
Hey, rookie. Turns out I
don't know how easy it will be for you.
Not so fast. Obviously, this is a huge opportunity, so Hector and Chase want it in, too. So you're gonna face them in a triple threat match.
Thank you. Two, three. I cut you a break on your first day, but Todd in security said you're still not following protocol. Sneaking into off-limits areas, undermining his authority, and worst of all, getting your social media followers to mess with him. Not cool. Hector has an issue with it too. Said he didn't want to let you get away with it. Or get away.
Huh!
I haven't checked in with you for a bit. How are you holding up?